Hello friends. Whenever we want to invest into stock markets, we use various parameters to understand the performance of a company. Other than sales and profits and EBITDA, there are other ratios like market cap to sales ratio or price to sales ratio, which is also considered important for buying shares. It helps an investor to understand how the market is pricing every rupee sale of the company. Market cap to sales ratio utilizes a company's market capitalization and revenue to determine whether the stock is valued properly or not. The price to sales ratio or market price to sales ratio is calculated by taking a company's market capitalization, that means the number of outstanding shares multiplied by the share price, and divide it by the company's total sales or revenue over the past 12 months. Thus, the formula would be price to sales ratio or market cap to sales ratio means market price per share divided by sales per share or market cap divided by total sales. In market cap to sales ratio, anything under 1 is considered as cheap and anything over 1 is considered as expensive. Many analysts prefer to use the market cap to sales ratio over the PE ratio because it is easier to manipulate profits or earnings, but sales can be more readily verified. Thus, the lower the market cap to sales ratio, the more attractive is the investment. So this ratio can be effective in valuing growth stocks which has temporarily seen some downside. For example, Nestle saw a downside due to Maggie getting a derogatory order by the food department. Thus, a growth stock was under correction. Thus, this ratio will help us to find whether the company had market cap to sales less than 1 during that time. If the market cap to sales ratio is lower, comparable to companies in the same industry, then that can be a profitable investment. So let us understand today with the help of StockEdge, the companies which have lower market cap to sales under the same sector. So we will check out three companies in metal sector under relative valuation to see whose market cap to sales ratio is the lowest. So we will take JSW Steel, SAIL and Tata Steel to ascertain that whose market cap to sales ratio is the cheapest. So let us find out in the StockEdge when we type the name of the company, that is Steel Authority of India Limited, under the fundamental ratios, when we check on the valuation ratios, under that we have market cap to sales ratio. So what do we find is that SAIL has a market cap of sale market cap to sales ratio of near around 0.50, so it is below 1. Then we check out on the Tata Steel. So we see that under valuation ratio, Tata Steel has market cap to sales ratio as 0.49. Okay. Similarly, we check out on JSW Steel, and what do we find under the ratios, under the valuation ratios, that market cap to sales ratio of this company is 0.99. So that means compared to all the three companies in the metal sector, what we see is that market cap to sales ratio of Tata Steel is at the lowest. So that means one can, if want to invest, then Tata Steel is a good investment bet. But this is just one ratio to ascertain whether we should invest into Tata Steel or not. There are various other ratios like the efficiency ratios, growth ratios, solvency ratios, debt equity ratios. So all these ratios, if taken together, tells you that Tata Steel is a good company, then what you can do is you can invest into this company. If you want to read more about market cap to sales ratio, you can check out on our blog.stockedge.com and read in detail all about it. Hope this video has told you a lot about market cap to sales and helped you to understand it. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe it. And do not forget to press the bell icon so that whenever we make any new video, you are the first one to watch it. Thank you.